Alright. Welcome back to the Daily Grind at the Main Game Edition, and welcome to episode 313. Let's get to it. Get to them Ice Tide seasonal events. Get the dailies done. Let's go. How come I can't see the chat on the side? There we go. Alright, let's see. Time trials with a Colossus. Alright, take down elite enemies. Frost Warning, I believe. Seasonal Expedition. Come here. You want to read them off? Huh? Second time you interrupted the stream with your cuteness. Frost Warning. Let's see what else. Daily Gear. Legendary Mission. Put on Ice. Well. Here you go. Okay. Hopefully Doggo stays outside for a little bit longer than he does the poops outside, not in the house. Alright. Let's continue the stream. So, Expedition, free play, do a cooling event, 2 speedruns with a Colossus. We're good to go and take on the stronghold. Hopefully next week they bring us the what's the stronghold they haven't touched yet. Skip frames. Okay. Like they did the Ice Tide effect on the. What's the name of the strongholds again? They done the Sunken Cell. They done the Heart of Rage to make it to the Heart of Ice. The only one that was missing. They haven't done it to the Tyrant Mine. We done the Temple of the Scar. I know they didn't release the Tyrant Mine version because bug. Anyway, touchdown. Let's see.
That Shape the Storm has evolved. I must admit, I'm more than curious. Shall we check it out?
Yes.
A dangerous operation like that would use our expertise. Ice bubble, prepare for temperature drop.
Yep, got it.
as the frames have been out of the live stream, you guys can do this stupid frame that they're going to send.
The coolant will be in canisters. Look for them.
What's going on with these miners?
Theory is that hypothermia turns them a bit mad and draws them to the coolant.
Same with the brutes?
It seems so, yes. Once a canister is full, stabilize it quickly before it explodes. Hypothermia risk increasing. That one's stable. Good job. Let's get another. Until everything is secured. Outlaws, here to steal our canisters.
Figures, now we've done the hard part.
Okay, they mean business. Sent a couple of the big guns. The Sentinels will be pleased to hear it. Work. success.
They're on the run.
Things will be a little safer for a while. Last of the outlaws are gone. Well done. Bullet secured for Fort Tarsus.
Thank you!
Now let's go do some races. So we got the Colossus, we try to get the gold on the Razor Edge. I'm not liking these spikes on the frames.
Have some time before they get going. Set.
Thank you.
Look for them. Pay attention to the wildlife too. A cold brute is a vicious brute. Once it's full, take a canister to the platform to be stabilized. In its raw state, that coolant is dangerous stuff.
Did I just see broken mag again for the burns for the damn thing?
Thank you. Colossus will seek new intel on the swarm infesting these caves. Their leader is a Skarai named Skelos, aka a major pain in my ass.
We're to eliminate Skelos and neutralize the nest.
A cleanup job.
The alarms.
I thought I'd just let them play.
One down.
I don't need to start this update every time.
That was for Faye.
Oh.
Five more for your answer.
Long day. Can you hear me? Good. Oh, look. Tech and Paradox today.
My ears are still ringing, but the alarms are destroyed.
Silver is sandstorm. Outlaw comes with fantastic gold. Sniper rifle on sandstorm outlaw. The daily plat. Oh, it moved to gold. I think it was on silver. Or something. I don't know. Could have been gold last time. I can't remember. Gladys remnant. Empty resupply. Where to go? The outdoor one. Yep. That's not too bad. Oh well. Oh, nothing lined up in Paradox. That's a surprise. Bork.
Construct in this region. Skelos wants to find it.
That sounds bad.
If I'm right, and I usually am, we'll use it to start a cataclysm.
Yeah, I had a few winners today. I ran that thing 3 times today.
They shut us in.
Didn't get one under 20. And it's or they was under 20, but they would let me get enough multipliers to actually get it over 2.5. Giving it 2.8 and 3.3. Everyone did a GM1 for it. I forgot to do it then. Guys on GM1 actually knew what they were doing. Guys on GM2, not a clue. Or they weren't trying to, I guess.
Last
Okay. I was able to find him. I think once in the second one today. Maybe a few or two times I couldn't find him.
I found the scars.
Thanks, Ev. Very helpful.
I've got an idea, but it's definitely not covert.
I told you, not a priority.
And, Freelancer, it might cave you in.
Calculated risk!
The structural integrity of that wall is weak. See those explosives? Blow the damn thing.
Yes, ma'am!
Freelancer, use the explosives to blow the wall.
All right, explosives in place.
I just get shit. I think I got the. Well, these are the lousy upload positions. Paradox, and I got the three upload positions, one after the other. The middle, under the bridge, in the open, and the LZ.
And probably more scars, but that's to be expected.
Dev, I want it noted that I'm literally walking through shit for you.
Noted. How many turrets do they have?
Too many. Freelancer, exits above you.
I went from a four, from a three man to a four man, then down to a one man, the two man for me.
I can't help thinking this place must be special somehow.
And the legendary guns.
Well, unless you're doing GM3 and you're all 75s.
Yeah. All right. That's it for the live stream for Anthems. Be a short one today because we had a few dailies to do. I didn't have to do three of the cool ones, just one today, which is pretty fun. That really gives me a chance to hop onto Mass Effect. So do what you guys do best, hit me up on the comment down below, leave a like, don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate you do, catching that replay back on my YouTube channel, you know what to do, hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks to you guys watching live on Twitch, don't forget to hit that follow button there, that's where I stream live every night, and once again, thanks for watching.